like.
Right. Let's get up there and have a little chat with my friend. Okay. Oh, can you guys see me? No, that's good. Hi, everyone. Today, I'm going to be doing a bench from room quiz. Do you guys want to play along with me? You can. Okay, question one. Who is your favourite character in the phone room? Hopefully that's me, Ellie, my pretty face.
Oh, your face ain't beautiful.
Shut up, Robert. That's Robert, he can come and say hello in a minute as well. Okay, the last question for me, and then Robert wants to do the other.
Alright, Suzy.
You sound stupid. Last question for me. Dean Ben beated me up. What would you do about it? You answer that, and I'll see you again tomorrow when Ben's here with me. Bye, everyone. Oh, I'm going to sit up here. And Robert, it's your turn.
What do I say?
Just talk to him, Robert. He's frightened of the fans. Jesus, Robert.
Hi, everyone. It's me, Robert. And I want to answer some questions for you. Now, Suzy, what do I say?
Just say anything, Robert. Don't be shy.
My name's Robert Hippity Hee. Look at me, I have no tea. Every time I drink, I don't drink tea, I drink coffee. That is me. Word, see? I'm not handed by Ben. I can free dance. Boing, boing, boing.
Ooh,
yeah. Now, here's some questions from me. Did you like my match, me versus Ben? Well, tomorrow night, it's old Ben's coming back. Now, I haven't met him, the old Ben version of Ben yet, but I will be able to tomorrow. So,
just get on with it. Our quiz night's going to crap.
Don't be so rude, Suzy. Okay, first question. If you wanted to see me fight someone, who would it be? Let alone I've fighted Ben and Demon Ben before. And I'm fighting old Ben tomorrow, mate. So keep watching. Okay, you had enough time. I've got six more questions. Question two. If I wasn't around in the front room, would you guys be upset? Yes or no? You can leave it in the comment then. Like me and Suzy will read them later on. Okay, next question quickly, because I need a poo-poo.
Robert!
What, Suzy? Shut up, it's not my fault I need a poo.
Oh my god.
That's Suzy, by the way, she sat there giggling at me.
Yes, I am, Robert.
Right, question three or four, one of them. Let's just do question three, I don't know. If I was really horny, what would Suzy do?
Robert, you're disgusting.
Oh, was that the question?
No.
Oh, scratch that, everyone. Forget it. Don't worry. Oh, what was I going to say? Oh, if a unicorn had a horn as long as my legs, who would win? The unicorn with the long horn? Or me? Shut up, Suzy. Last question. No, it ain't two. Question five. If I died by Demon Ben or Ben, would you guys laugh at me dead? Yes or no? Link in the comment and I'll watch. Last question, because I need a poo-poo. Shut up, Suzy. I know what you're about to say. I heard you whispering.
Never said nothing.
Last question. If you guys ever seen me in a pub drinking beer, would you get up and dance the jig? Jiggity, 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 jog. My name's Robert, how you bog? Jiggity, 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 jog. Look at my legs, they flippity flop.
Robert, get down here.
Shut up, Suzy.
Get down here.
No, she's knocking me over, everyone. Oh, 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 my back.
Stupid.
Bro.